Bradesco is the second largest Brazilian bank. We have more than 70 million customers. I would say that we are a bank that is in every village in the country. So we have operations that cover basically the full stack of financial insurance services in the country. My name is Rafael Cavalcanti. I am responsible for the data and analytics and AI platform here in the bank. Financial industry in general, we do have a key challenge in terms of financial inclusion, the capability of developing financial discipline and expanding our capabilities of delivering financial services following the customer's needs and the way that the customers have reached their ambition in terms of expectations. The challenge is how we combine the excellency in financial services that we have been providing customers for 80 years to the high expectations regarding digital transformation and digital experiences that those customers expect. Our goal is to bring customers close to our decisioning. We have four key things that we're targeting when we reached FICO. The first one is to accelerate the way that we would do decisioning. The second one is having a platform that could aggregate diverse data into those decisioning processes. The third one, I would say, is understanding that it was not only having the best decision platform, but having the best operating model to handle those platforms. And the fourth one was actually making sure that we could evolve that platform to several other business cases all the time. A strong partnership requires openness and commitment. FICO was not telling us what we wanted to hear, but was telling us what we needed to hear. We were able to leverage FICO professional services to work with us in the setup of the tool, the setup of the environment, in the development of the first couple of use cases, and then expanded to the whole credit portfolio, expanded to credit cards, and also we made the decision of leveraging everything that we learned as our decisioning platform. Our goals are ambitious, and in order to reach those goals, we needed to work with a partner that could help us achieve those objectives.